so they can lend out your money 10 times.
What?
So your dollar became worthless 10 times over. They used to pay you 10% interest on your money. Now it's at best 1%, and they're still lending it out 10 times. So that's why you don't save money, is because your money is becoming worth less and less and less and less and less. The banks are getting richer and richer and richer. Then they tax you on that interest they pay you.